there's a sea and the wound on my thighs. I recorded this video right after the last video of my work with Jesus. So I still don't know if I'm gonna attend the Bible school. Don't have an update about this. But in this week I read a second Bible passage which really spoke to me. It's in 2 Corinthians and it is about being proud. I ask myself, am I proud? And can Christians be proud about ourselves? For consider your calling, brothers. Not many of you were wise calling the worldly standards. Not many were powerful. Not many were noble birth. But God chose what is foolish in the world to shame the wise. God chose what is weak in the world to shame the strong. God chose what is low and despised the world. Even things that are not, to bring to nothing things that are, so that no human being might boast in the presence of God. Because of him you are in Christ Jesus, who became to us wisdom from God, righteousness and sanctification, redemption. So that it is written that the one who boasts, boasts in the Lord. So read about that God chose his people. Doesn't choose the people that are good, the people that are wise, but the opposite, people that are foolish, people that are weak. And when you look at your life, do you think that you are a good person? A strong person, I do think that you're a weak person and a foolish person. And for myself, that was something which I didn't consider for myself. I'm always thinking about myself that I'm good, that I'm strong. But I would never boast of myself. Like when I write an A+ on a test, or if I repair something, I would never boast of myself. But how can we understand this passage? Like when we write, for example, in good test or repair something, can we be proud of ourselves? Yeah, of course. But we have to look at God. He gave us the success. Without him, it wouldn't be possible. When we look to God, we see what he has done for us in our lives. He went up the cross and died for us. And that is something where we just must humble ourselves. And we can't be proud of ourselves or boast ourselves. Can just boast about God. Because when we see that, what he has done for us, then we're gonna get humbled a lot. And that's what I took out from the story. Just looking at Jesus and boasting with Jesus. So we are believers, we are children of God. That is a thing we can be proud of and we can boast about. Father, I want to thank you, Dad. You're children of you, Dad. You went up the cross and died for us. You gave everything for us. You gave your own life that we can live, Father. This is so much, and we can't think, imagine how much it costs you to do that for us. So, Father, I want to pray that we can see that, can't boast of ourselves and be proud of ourselves. We look at God. Thank you for the Bible story that we can read in your word. Amen.